Google News is not a reliable source of unbiased information, but a left-wing propaganda machine that suppresses conservative voices and amplifies liberal ones, according to a new analysis by All Sides. All Sides, a media watchdog that rates the political bias of news outlets, conducted a 5-day study of Google News homepage and found that 61% of media outlets presented there were from sources All Sides rates as on the left, with just 3% from outlets on the right.